This is the third attempt to open the boundaries of Bugoma Forest after the first two collapsed because of the disagreements between the stakeholders claiming ownership of the land.
Ministry of Lands, Housing and Urban Development is spearheading the exercise, and we are following their opening boundaries and in placing the pillars in Bugoma Central Forest Reserve.
According to the National Forestry Authority Public Relations Officer Juliet Mobi, the exercise of opening boundaries by the forest was paused because they wanted every stakeholder to be around. After this exercise, Juliet says the Ministry of Lands, Housing and Urban Development will come out with a final report that they will present before Cabinet for action.
We started last year in November, December, and we did another work in March. So we are continuing with where we had stopped from the Ministry of Lands and Surveys. Housing and Urban Development, they are here to guide us and tell us. They will actually give a report to Cabinet, and then Cabinet will guide us on the next.
Juliet adds that they want to restore part of a depleted forest after this exercise.
Strengthening our relationship as NFA with communities through collaborative forestry management approach, where we work with the communities adjacent to the forest. We are also strengthening our operations and patrols in the forest, but we are also doing a lot of restoration of late. In areas that had been degraded, we are doing restoration to ensure that the Bugoma is restored.
Charles Ochaki, the Bunyoro Chitara Kingdom Prince, who represented the Chief Priest, Fred Mujenyi Ruchunya, as an observer of the exercise, has noted that this action will help resolve conflicts that have been there for so long.
Land has assured us that this exercise, they are doing it in an open and transparent way. And they will share their findings in their report with the kingdom and other stakeholders.
He has revealed they do not intend to chase away people from the forest, but their aim is to ascertain its true ownership.
So this one exercise seems to confirm, going to confirm who the owners of this land are.
However, Desderio Kaheru, a resident of Wijongoro LC1 in Kaboya sub-county, who is neighboring the forest, explains locals were not notified of the ongoing exercise. We are not happy of the exercise, but we do not know what is happening. We would have welcomed the exercise, but we don't have the information. What we want is to be informed such that this exercise goes on well. Bugoma Central Reserve was gazetted as a Central Forest Reserve in 1930 with a total land size of 41,144 hectares. Although a forestry report in 2019 indicated that the forest cover in the country had increased from 8% to 12%, Bugoma Central Forest Reserve reduced in size from the usual 41,144 hectares to less than 37,000 hectares. Bugoma Forest Reserve is one of the most important forest reserves in Uganda and a home to over 34 species of mammals, including four globally threatened mammal species, of which nine mammal species are listed under the UNC Red List, nine species of reptiles, 257 tree and shrub species, including seven species that are Albertine Rift endemic. 12 tree species are globally threatened and 14 tree species are listed under the IUCN's Red List. Story by Godfrey Mohomuza for the news.